she took it into school, and just the reaction from her friends, they were like, oh cool, I wish I had something like that.
It's been a passion, really. When you see all the children who are waiting, they've got either no option or a poor option, I think that's where I needed to make a change.